Hello, and welcome to this DrChrono tutorial. Today we're going to go over the inventory management tool in DrChrono. Just opening up our inventory page, we can see that I have categories on the left which help sort out our inventory. I can add or edit categories by clicking this icon here. On the right, we have our inventory within that category. It has the number remaining and the ability to edit current inventory. Let's create a new item from scratch by clicking this green Add button up here. I'm going to go ahead and add a new product, but you can choose whichever of these options that best fit your needs. Alright, now I just need to fill out the information in this pop-up. A code is required so that when you apply the code to the appointment, it subtracts from your total inventory. Once I'm done, I'll hit save. And there it is in our inventory list. Let's use it in an appointment so that we can see how it detracts from the total number. In the appointment billing screen, I'll enter the code for my newly created inventory in the custom code section. And there it is, I can change the quantity to here if I'm selling more than one. Back in my inventory management section, you can see the total number of that product has dropped by one. If you get a new shipment in of your product, hit the edit button to change the total quantity. And that's all there is to it. As always, check out our Help Center for more videos and articles to help guide you through the DrChrono system.